Let's see how this second game progresses. Well, that's a good start.
It's over.
That's very wide. Now, in terms of drift, the Dubai Exhibition Centre, very big area, and it hasn't been that noticeable all week, but generally seems to be blowing up your screen, which means right now, Wadani on the relatively better side of the court in terms of drift, but as I said, it has been negligible all week. That had nothing. Going for the winners, that one called in.
Oh yeah, challenges. Go on.
Yep. Not just in, but very in. Challenge. That's gonna make her much happy. From Kim. Another great drop shot from Wadani, and she finishes it off really well. She really does rely on the accuracy of these shots. That's a great kill. Wow. Didn't expect that interchange. Unlucky from Kit. 7-2 down here. Out. That's definitely wide. Not enough. Well intercepted by Kim there, and she's again clawing back the. Forwards again. And there's that frustration on Wadani's face again. She was open. That's gone wide. She had to dig deep for that. Oh, what a shot. Just couldn't follow it up with the. And that's gone wide in terms of shuffle speed as well. And much. With the world number one pairing of Alfina Ardianto up next, expected to deliver a point for Indonesia. That's the large end. A lot of people would think that's pretty much game over. With not just Alfie and Ardianto, but also Rahayu and Rabahanti coming in. They're the world number 8 pair, women's doubles. Again, Kim got cross court, went down the line, and it didn't work out for her. And again, very wide that time. Beautiful shot. Big fan of the very deep serve. That's a great return from Kim. And again, a bit of a strip. But it wasn't. Seem to stay on the net. Much, much better. Just another great setup shot. And this time, it's the simplest. And after a really solid win from Chico Wadoyo in the men's singles for Indonesia. Oh, she shot that really wide. All about the first three matches. A lot of pressure on these players. One thing she can't afford to do is have tied up at two apiece now, 5-2 down. Let's go wide. Interesting to see the flat serve from Wadani now, switching it up. Great recovery from Wadani. Thank you. She had to stretch for that one. That was a great recovery. Great return from Wadani. And again. Oh, but a wonderful counter from Kim. Oh, would have been a... Looking for another mid-game point lead. And she gets... Well. Stage could be fatal. That's a great start. Well, that's it. 9-14 on serve. A chance for Wadani to cut this deficit down. It's not going to happen like that. Now that Kim Gaon has created, thinking, well, that's a wonderful. These next 2 points, absolutely crucial. And one of them has fallen to Kim. Right at the end from Wadani. And Kim Gaon now cruising. Straight to the body. And that cheer from the Korean side, if she gets this. And she does.